Hey guys, Anna from Caveman Training. I'm going to show you a couple of really good exercises. It's called the Shin Box and the Shin Box with hip extension. Optional. You have the hands behind you. You want to make sure that you keep pushing this hip into the ground, yeah? Optional, no hands. When you don't have a dog in the way, now with the hip extension. And that's it for today, guys. Give it a go. Let us know how you go.